us to help you. We have army incoming. Get ready.
Alrighty.
Hey, army's coming in from the south.
Alright, let's see what we can do to protect the fields here.
Okay, I started the fire.
The army's burning the fields.
Use the sprinklers to stop the fire.
Alright, hold on. Reduce damage from fire and explosions. We need that now. This mission is going to stress me out.
Come on! Come on!
Guard it!
Look. Missing. Dude, how do I fucking turn on the poppy fields? All right. Okay. Isn't the water on? The water is on. You need to activate the sprinklers, find the generator? Where is the generator? Activate the sprinklers. Turn on the generator. Is this the generator? I thought I turned it on already. Dude. Is the generator down here? I don't understand. Oh, okay. So we're good. I just had to keep watching it. Apparently.
I will sever your head.
Come on, heal. Fuck. Okay, where's this generator? Is this the generator over here? Come on. Okay. God. Hold on, my eye just started itching like crazy. Alrighty. Just want to see what's in here. Nothing, okay. Nothing really in here.
Stay down! heritage. Kyrat isn't just about people. It's the earth and the rocks. When you poison our lands, you poison everything your father fought for.
Oh, everything's still full? Oh, I need to reload. Oh, come on. I know I can have more ammo than that. All right, let's take a look here. Should be a box to get. Should be a box up there to get. No. All right. We'll go in this way then. Okay. All right, I think now I'm done here. Right? Where do I need to go now? Got another new skill point. That'd be good. Oh, that costs 2. What about this? Cover takedown and hiding behind cover. Alright, I'll get that. Alright, now what? There's an Amida mission here, a Longinus mission here. Longinus would send me to the Himalayas again. Probably, I think so. Alright, let's go to the Ghale homestead. That took way too long to beat. I realize that's on me. I was struggling, man. I don't like doing it when I get detected. I say that all the time. You guys already know. And I can't see how much money I have. Doesn't look like it's a lot. Okay. All right, let's see if we can buy anything. Anything at all. Come on. I can't. Oh, I can. Oh, I can buy the upgrades, but like, they don't really do much for me. They're just cosmetic, I believe. I don't think there's any real purpose to it. Let's see. What mission can we do? So Longinus is here. We can do a Longinus mission.
I thought I'd never see you again.
And it's... looks like it's way up high. Oh, nice. It's the one that has the buzzer. Okay. What do we got here? A mono wheel? A manny wheel? Welcome.
We meet again.
We will.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. They must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, right, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
Pretty girl.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep.
All right. So I need to go tail the smuggler to his destination without being detected. Okay. So we're not going to the Himalayas. Where is my... There it is. Okay, I should probably go in a truck. Oh, this is just a vantage point. Okay, smuggler approaching. Fuck. God damn it. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Oh, come on. That was horseshit. Over. Now that I've knocked everyone over, let's go into this goddamn... There's only one dude in here? Nope, there is another dude in here. Buyer. Gentlemen, the buyer is due in 2 days' time. Make sure the vault is prepped for the handover, and the diamonds are cleaned. I want everyone on high alert for the next few days. The Golden Path seems to have eyes everywhere at the moment. I'll be there for the exchange. G. Alrighty. It's such a scuff fucking playthrough, man. So annoying. Alright. Thank God, I needed that. All right. All right, got the diamonds. Alrighty. That's all we need to do, really. Okay. I guess we need to go back up here. I guess I looted him while I was still standing. Alrighty. I guess we're good. Oh, it's on auto drive. I don't know why he's doing the auto drive. Auto drive is not turned on. Okay. Now that he's passed it up, now he's not doing the auto drive. What the fuck? Guess it's under here. Yep. All right. Ooh. Okay, let's see. There's a Longinus mission over there. There's an Amida mission there. Let's go back to the Ghale homestead. And do our normal stuff. Excuse me, sell by. Load up on, get some body armor, etc. I wish I could see how much money I have, but this damn Steam. Whoop. This Steam thing is not, is still in the way. Alright, but I would like to know how much money I have. And whether or not I have enough for an upgrade. Moonshine. Oh, nice. I have enough for a lot of stuff. Only not the shrine or the garden. Shrine, small bits of money. And then two tree decorations, small bits of money. Perfect for gathering leaves, crafting syringes. Oh, that would be good, because I could craft stuff to make medical syringes rather than buying them. So maybe I should hold off until I buy the garden. Throwing knives. I don't need pigs for crafting right now, I don't think. And I don't really use throwing knives. Lamps. That's a cosmetic. So I'll hold off for the garden. And let's see what we got as far as crafting. I need three rhinos. Three yaks. 5 yaks. 2 clouded leopards, 1 bear. What do I need for this? Clouded leopard, 2 of them. I can have, with the next upgrade, I can carry up to 20. 6 explosive arrow, 6 fire arrow, and 20 bolts. Sandbar, I need 4 deer. And clouded leopard for this one, too. That's an ammo bag. That would be good. Quiver and ammo. Both clotted leopard. Right? Yeah. Carry up to 8 syringes. of each type. Not just 8 syringes, but 8 of each type. That's pretty cool. Sky Tiger skin. Health syringes, restore 4 slots of health. Oh, manually heal 2 slots when you run out of syringes. That'd be good. I'm wondering. Deal double damage and receive double damage. I'm wondering if I automatically know how to make health syringes. Animals won't attack or flee unless you provoke them. That'd be good. If I know how to make health syringes, or if I have to learn how to make it. I don't see it, so maybe I already know how to make it. So I'm gonna hold off on buying.